The usual insert image method won't let you write on an image. Delete any image imported this way. Go to Insert, Drawing, New. Click the Image button and import your image. From the top, click the Text Box button. Click and drag over the image where you want the text to be placed. You can format the text on the picture as normally. When you finish editing, click Save and Close. All done. Please subscribe.